we are going far ahead in automobile sector, the demand for improving the fuel economy and emission controls are rising. And on this lineup, we all are eagerly waiting for electric vehicles to burn up the market. Although this journey has started, but today we will only focus on combustion engine, or more specifically their way of mixing air and fuel mixture. So let's start. So as said, to improve the fuel economy and emission controls, we have some norms that manufacturers follow to make more environment friendly vehicles. Like in India, we have BS6 norms still to the date, and we are seeing most of vehicle manufacturers are shifting from carburetor to fuel injection system to make their vehicle compatible with these norms. Meanwhile, you have also heard something called E Carburetor. This can be said as bridge between carburetor and fuel injection or FI system. Because as its name, electronic carburetor justify that it is a carburetor which will function with the help of electronic signals. E carburetor inherits properties from both carburetor and FI system. That means E carburetor itself is not completely like standard carburetor and FI system, because a standard carburetor is a mechanical device which provides the ideal air fuel mixture for combustion according to the operating condition of an engine. And same is the job done by FI system. But unlike a standard carburetor, it works with the help of electronic signal to make mixture more precisely. So in E carburetor, the ECU or electronic control unit will control the mixing of the charge or air fuel mixture, which was done mechanically by a standard carburetor. And to make the mixture more accurately, the ECU are introduced in E carburetor like in the FI system. The electronic system can be used to control the mixture for cold starting and slow running speed and fuel cutoff when the vehicle is on overrun or ignition is switched off. So this was short story on E carburetor. Okay, now you are thinking, if FI system is already in the market, then why we need E carburetor? Now let's take an example. In India, till to the date, E carburetor is mostly available in low cc motorcycles to match the norms of BS6. And manufacturers don't want to lose their customers by the huge price hike for their bike. This could happen if they go for FI system, like for 150cc or above 200cc bikes. So to remain in the competition, the E carburetor is better choice as it is more affordable as compared to the FI system for motorcycle. This was the marketing strategy reason for E carburetor. The next one is more technical reason for the presence of E carburetor, but it is also related with the cost. As FI system has more sensors than E carburetor, then FI system is more accurate and hence it is more costlier. So again, this can affect the price point of the motorbike. Therefore, the companies have found a middle pathway called E carburetor. So this was all for the video. Hope you enjoyed it. You are watching Vision Explorer, and subscribe the channel for more engrossing videos. And until then, stay fit.